Well, you do give off kind of a fussy vibe.
You know, there are other sides to my personality. I remember back in my Boston days, you know, I mean, I had a regular bar and a regular bar stool. I even had a tab.
Well, if you go back, you should try having a beer.
Oh, gosh, you know, maybe I have become stuffier. The highlight of my week was the arrival of my hand-tailored cook. Maybe it's time I loosened up a bit, tried to tone down the whole fuddy-duddy image. Hello, Donnie. It's Frazier. Listen, I would really like to throw that bachelor party for you. No, no, I assure you I know what goes on at one. Yes, no, I'm quite qualified. No, really, I promise you a night of such unrepentant debauchery that the mere memory will delight you in your old age. That is, if you should survive the night. Think I'm overselling it a bit?
Maybe a tad.
Yeah, all right. That's great. Oh, great, great. Thanks, Donnie. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to go out and find you a stripper. Maybe even more than one. You bet.
Strippers, huh?
You betcha. Couple of real red-hot mamas.
You don't even know where to find one, do you?
Not a clue. Oh.
Frazier Crane?
Yes?
I'm looking into a report of vandalism of a newspaper vending machine on Euclid Avenue. Oh. Does that sound familiar?
Well, I may have been in the area earlier today, but...
Somebody on the scene recognized you as the perpetrator. Are you aware of the penalty for vandalism?
Uh-oh.
Well, I may have dented the machine a little, but I...
Frazier Crane, you have the right to remain aroused. Anything you see can... against
you. She's a stripper!
I get it, Dan! Thank you. Thank you, officer.
Now, you know, I knew that Daphne was gonna be gone most of the afternoon, so I figured I'd help you out. Boy, you hire her for Donnie's party, he'll put you in his will.
So, do I get the job?
Well, you certainly seem qualified. Overqualified.
What's going on?
Daphne! Hello, this is, Officer Nasty. She's, leaving the police force, and, I'm thinking of hiring her as, the housekeeper, you see. I mean, once you marry Donnie, you'll still be Dad's physical therapist, of course, but, we'll need someone around here to do the chores, won't we?
Weren't you supposed to be out with Donnie today?
Yeah, I was, but I've got a splitting headache.
Oh.
So, how long have you been on the force?
You know, I was just about to show the officer around the house and discuss terms.
Again, Frazier has left.